declutter coach at Space and Time. Thanks for joining me for this year's 10-day decluttering challenge. A question for you. Have you thrown away food because it's out of date? Or you can't find that special ingredient when you want to make a special dish? I'm going to address this today. Here's two tips to tackle your pantry. Stop too much stuff from coming into your pantry in the first place. You can do this by being aware of how much of a particular ingredient that you use and only buy that amount. The second tip is let go of items you know you're not going to use. Here's an example. Set the timer for 15 minutes and get started. Let go of expired food or donate food that you know you won't use and put like items together in a container or box and label it and return the items to their permanent home in the pantry after you've used it to keep yourself organized. Go on, give it a go. Try these decluttering and organizing tips and let me know in the comments below how you go. Still a bit too hard? Come along to my free workshop, Clear Your Space, Double Your Time and Take Control of Your Life on Friday the 28th of January at 10 a.m. See all the details below so you can get on your decluttering journey. Please share this video with others that might need some help to declutter and get organized at home. Thanks so much. Bye for now.